the great original thinkers of the 20th century. He is, of course, Professor Marshall McLuhan.
He had a ring of authority in his voice. You kind of trusted what he was saying was for real, but you didn't quite get it.
He was always very certain that he was right, both in matters of faith and with his own work in the media. He knew he was right.
One sentence, sir. Can you summarize your philosophy in one sentence?
I don't think so.